Okay, we got a MSC Mill Drill with three-axis DRO. The scale for the third right there is underneath here, as you can see. Lower the quill, you can see the scale come down there. And the front for the X is out front here, and the Y is down there. So, anyways, we'll move your axis here so you can see. And there's your Z, and here's your Y. Okay. 2500 RPM, 50 to 2500 RPM belt change, 2 horsepower motor, 3-phase. Okay. Thank you.